Well, as we all know, we're less than an hour away from those polls closing. And right now, people are starting to come in who are supporters of Mr. Waller. And he is actually joined with me right now. So people that are heading to the polls and it's the last stretch, why should they vote for you for governor?
This is a great opportunity. I think the best time to vote is 6 to poll closing time at 7. And three reasons. And that first is education. In my opinion, we've got a crisis. We've got over 1,000 teacher vacancies that we couldn't fill last year. And the election year pay raise is just simply inadequate. We in Mississippi, I think it's a shame that we've got the highest paid commissioner of education and lowest paid teachers. And so my commitment to the people of Mississippi is I'm on work every day for a pay raise for our teachers until we reach the southeastern average. We need to encourage our young people to enter the teaching profession. We need to have the best and brightest because the future of Mississippi depends on that. Secondly, our health care, we've got 31 rural hospitals in danger of closing. So we can sit here and do nothing and close hospitals, or we can do what Mike Pence did in Indiana. We can have reform. We can have conservative principles into the Medicaid system. We encourage people to go to work instead of discourage them to go to work. And finally, our roads and bridges. We've got a desperate situation. We've got 400 bridges that need to be repaired or replaced. We've got 5,000 miles of road that need to be resurfaced, milled, repaired, not including coverage issues. And I think that all of us are interested in some excitement. I want to lead the state. I want to be the chairman of the Chamber of Commerce for the state to build Mississippi, to have excitement again, to have jobs, to have promise and future for our young people. And so that's the reason I would ask, if you haven't voted, to go out and vote and consider voting for Bill Waller for governor.
All right. Thank you so much. Make sure to follow me on Twitter at Linnea Lewis, as I will be providing updates throughout the night. Now let's turn it over to Terrence, who is at the Hood Camp.